a galvanometer is said to be more sensitive if it gives large deflection for a small amount of current. Now, there is a term called as figure of merit. What is figure of merit? Figure of merit is the amount of current required to give one unit of deflection in a galvanometer. In galvanometer, this is the case, this is zero, and from this end to this end, E1, we have 30 divisions. 30 divisions in this side, 30 divisions in this side. Now, amount of current required to move the needle by one division is called as figure of merit, and it is denoted by K. Right? If we know the figure of merit, we can calculate total current that can be passed through the galvanometer. If figure of merit of galvanometer is K and number of division is 30, it means that total current that can be passed through the galvanometer is IG. This is the maximum current that can be passed through the galvanometer. Clear? Now, current sensitivity. Current sensitivity. Current sensitivity of galvanometer is defined as deflection produced in the galvanometer when unit current flows through it. That is, current sensitivity IS equal to alpha by I. Right? We know that K alpha. Now, alpha by I equal to BNA upon K. And this alpha by I is called as current sensitivity. Current sensitivity of galvanometer can be increased by increasing the magnetic field, number of turns of coil and or area of the coil, or by reducing the K, that is torsional constant.